Hello everyone, Andrew from Galileosky. In our previous video, we learned how to complete easy logic algorithm. In this video, I will tell you how to save it. Let's start giving the algorithm unique name. Click on the default name and type in the one you made up. For your further convenience, it is recommended to name the algorithms according to the tasks they manage. You can save the algorithm locally on your PC or remotely on the server. In order to do that, simply press the Save button and choose where to save your algorithm file in the GSS format. You can later open this file on the Easy Logic tab using the Open button. In order to save the file on the server, you first need to authorize in your remote configuration account in the Configurate program. In the description to this video, you can find a link to a related topic instruction. After you authorized, press the Save button and choose the Remote Server option, then Save. You can also later open this algorithm using Easy Logic tab. Just press Open and use the Remote Server tab for that. What are crucial points to be remembered not to make mistakes when creating an algorithm? First, it's important to correctly complete the algorithm. We've discussed that it can be done in several ways – use finish event or create a cycle. Second, you should check that all elements are connected with each other, and no element has a missing arrow. And third, remember to give the algorithm a unique name. If any mistakes were made, the system will warn about them, but will allow to save the algorithm. This saved file, however, will not be allowed to be installed on the tracker locally or remotely. Follow these recommendations to successfully use Easy Logic. If you have any questions, write them in the comments below. And click on our next video to learn how to install saved algorithm on the tracker.